willingness to go to jail will make jobs possible for everybody else who will finish school. Negroes going to school, we finish school and can't get any jobs down here anyway. They throw us in the worst positions, and whether we have high school training or not, or beyond that, we are still the last hired in the first five.